jokes, and some are stupid, and some are our own funny ones, and some are like covers, and we're just going to have you guys yell songs at us. Love and Theft is going to play in a bit. It's really going to be a fun night, and I appreciate you guys, you know, coming to this, because without you guys listening on K-Hey Country or wherever you listen, we wouldn't be able to do this. And so I love my job, and thank you for letting me do my job every single morning. Without you guys here, I wouldn't be able to do that. I didn't always work at radio, though. Like, I had a lot of jobs before. I did maintenance on a golf course where, I mean, literally I weeded it for 4 hours a day. It was a miserable job. See? I didn't make the joke. I did not make the maintenance joke because that makes me racist. See? See? We gotta go there, right? I mean, I got a spray tan. Why can't I? Okay. So, if it was a white guy who said that, you're about to get jumped, too. That's a problem. Yes. So, unless you're married to a Hispanic lady. Although, here's the thing, and you guys can help me out with this, because, like, I lived a major part of my life in Texas, and 95% of my friends were Hispanic, but they didn't want to be called Hispanic because they're Mexicans. So, I guess, how many Hispanics do we have here? Yeah. Like, how many Mexicans do we have here? That's, my friends will be like, don't call me Hispanic, what am I, rich? I'll be like, Eddie does not want to be called Hispanic. He's from the Valley, he's like, I'm Mexican, you know, straight up. So, I weeded it. I worked at a marina for a while where I parked boats, and I did a lot of gas pumping. I worked at Hobby Lobby for a bit. Do you guys know Hobby Lobby? Hobby Lobby is great because they have everything at Hobby Lobby that you could possibly imagine if you want to build a craft. You can get yourself a picture frame, you can get yourself a button, get yourself some baby toenails. I mean, whatever it is that you need, you can get a Hobby Lobby. And it was like the first job where I wasn't working outside, where I would walk in and I would, you know, knock the card in. And a Hobby Lobby, they give you a vest. It's like a uniform, like a job with a uniform. So I go in and I'm proud because I'm working at Hobby Lobby and I got a uniform and they had a dressing room and I put my vest on and I slid my arms in my vest and look at myself in the mirror, grab my name tag, put it on. I was proud until I looked back in the mirror and I read on that name tag, Hobby Lobby Bobby.